Question number 1. What is the primary purpose of gluconeogenesis? Synthesis of fatty acid, breakdown of glucose, formation of glucose from non-carbohydrate precursors, glycogen storage. Correct answer is option C. Gluconeogenesis is the formation of glucose from non-carbohydrate precursors. Question number 2. Which of the following is a key substrate for gluconeogenesis? Acetyl coenzyme A, pyruvate, citrate, glycerol. Correct answer is option D. Given option may glycerol ek important substrate hai for gluconeogenesis. In addition to glycerol, lactate and glucogenic amino acids are also important substrate for gluconeogenesis. Question number 3. In gluconeogenesis, where does the conversion of pyruvate to oxaloacetate occurs? In mitochondrial matrix, cytoplasm, endoplasmic reticulum, nucleus. Correct answer is option A. In the mitochondrial matrix, pyruvate is converted into oxaloacetate. Question number 4. What enzyme catalyzes the conversion of oxaloacetate to phosphoenolpyruvate in gluconeogenesis? Pyruvate carboxylase, phosphoenolpyruvate carboxykinase, fructose 1,6-bisphosphatase, glucose 6-phosphatase. Correct answer is option B. PEP carboxykinase is the enzyme that is responsible for the conversion of oxaloacetate into phosphoenolpyruvate. Question number 5. During gluconeogenesis, what is the source of carbon atoms for the synthesis of glucose? Amino acid, fatty acid, pyruvate, nucleotide. Correct answer is option A. Amino acids are the primary sources of carbon atoms for the synthesis of glucose. Question number 6. Which hormone stimulates the gluconeogenesis in the liver? Insulin, glucagon, cortisol, epinephrine. Correct answer is option C. Cortisol is the main hormone that is stimulating gluconeogenesis in the liver. In addition to cortisol, glucagon also contribute towards gluconeogenesis. Question number 7. What is the role of biotin in gluconeogenesis? Activate pyruvate carboxylase, activate PEP carboxykinase, inhibit fructose 1,6-bisphosphatase, convert glucose to glycogen. Correct answer is option A. Biotin is an important cofactor for the activation of enzyme pyruvate carboxylase. Question number 8. Which of the following is allosteric inhibitor of fructose 1,6-bisphosphatase enzyme? Fructose 2,6-bisphosphate, AMP, ATP, citrate. Correct answer is option A. Fructose 2,6-bisphosphate is an allosteric inhibitor of fructose 1,6-bisphosphatase, jabki ye activator ka kaam karta hai for the enzyme phosphofructokinase 1. To phosphofructokinase 1 ke liye ye activator hai, jabki fructose 1,6-bisphosphatase ke liye inhibitor ka role play karta hai. Question number 9. Where does gluconeogenesis primarily takes place in the body? Liver, muscle, adipose tissue, pancreas. Correct answer is option A. Gluconeogenesis primarily takes place in liver. Question number 10. What is the fate of glucose 6-phosphate in the liver during gluconeogenesis? Stored as glycogen, released into the bloodstream, converted to pyruvate, utilized in glycolysis. Correct answer is option B. Glucose 6-phosphate in the liver is converted into glucose and released into the bloodstream during gluconeogenesis. Question number 11. Which enzyme is responsible for the conversion of glucose-6-phosphate into glucose in endoplasmic reticulum during gluconeogenesis? Glucose-6-phosphatase, hexokinase, glucokinase, phosphofructokinase. Correct answer is option A. Glucose-6-phosphatase is an enzyme that convert glucose-6-phosphate into glucose within the endoplasmic reticulum. Question number 12. What is the primary role of malate during gluconeogenesis? Transport of electrons, storage of glucose, activation of enzymes, inhibition of glycolysis. Correct answer is option A. Malate shuttle is responsible for the transport of electrons during gluconeogenesis. Question number 13. Which of the following molecule inhibit pyruvate carboxylase, a key enzyme in gluconeogenesis? Acetyl coenzyme A, ATP, NADH, citrate. Correct answer is option C. NADH is an inhibitor of pyruvate carboxylase enzyme during gluconeogenesis. NADH ke ilawa ADP aur glucose bhi important inhibitor hain pyruvate carboxylase enzyme ke. Jabki pyruvate carboxylase ka jo activator hai wo mainly acetyl coenzyme A hai. Question number 14. What is the main fate of lactate in gluconeogenesis? Converted to pyruvate, used for energy production, converted to glucose, stored as glycogen. Correct answer is option C. What is the main fate? Mean lactate ka jo ultimate target hai, wo ye convert ho jata hai glucose mein, lekin first step mein ye convert hota hai pyruvate mein. Kyunki yahan pe main fat puchhi gayi hai, to main fat iski hai ki ye convert hoga glucose mein during gluconeogenesis. Question number 15. Which of the following is not a gluconeogenic precursor? Glycerol, alanine, acetyl coenzyme A, propionate. Correct answer is option C. Acetyl coenzyme A is not a precursor of gluconeogenesis. Question number 16. What is the significance of gluconeogenesis in maintaining blood glucose level? Decreases blood glucose, increases blood glucose, regulate insulin secretion, promote glycogen breakdown. Correct answer is option B. Gluconeogenesis ki wajah se blood glucose level jo hai wo increase hota hai. Question number 17. During fasting, what is the primary role of gluconeogenesis in the liver? Synthesis of triglyceride, breakdown of glycogen, formation of ketone bodies, or maintenance of blood glucose. Correct answer is option D. Fasting ke duran gluconeogenesis mainly blood glucose concentration ko maintain rakhne mein important role play karti hai. So correct answer hai option D. Question number 18. Which of the following enzyme catalyzes the conversion of fructose-1,6-bisphosphate into fructose-6-phosphate in gluconeogenesis? Phosphofructokinase 1, aldolase, fructose-1,6-bisphosphatase, or fructokinase? Correct answer is option C. Fructose-1,6-bisphosphatase enzyme convert the fructose-1,6-bisphosphate into fructose-6-phosphate. Question number 19. What is the energy cost of gluconeogenesis compared to glycolysis? Higher, lower, equal, variable? Correct answer is option A. Energy cost of gluconeogenesis is much higher as compared to glycolysis. Question number 20. In gluconeogenesis, what is the final step that releases glucose into bloodstream? Conversion of pyruvate into oxaloacetate, formation of glucose-6-phosphate, or hydrolysis of glucose-6-phosphate, conversion of fructose-1,6-bisphosphate to fructose-6-phosphate. Correct answer is option C. Glucose-6-phosphate ki hydrolysis se glucose release hoti hai, jo ke enter hoti hai bloodstream mein.